for Moby and Sori.
Yeah.
Thank you for the class. All my jokes are all my jokes are original jokes. I came up with them in my free time, which I have a lot of. I have a lot of that. And I'm trying to wrap up all the Muslims here. Any Muslims here?
Huh?
No? Okay, that's good. Oh, okay. Bye. So I'm trying to wrap up all the Muslims tonight. I want to make sure I don't do bad tonight, not to bomb this performance, you know what I mean? Clubs. Actually, my friend, he signed me up for this one club without even telling me. He just signed me up for it. I mean, I could swim for poetry, but I just thought I shouldn't. And he's like, dude, I got this club. This club is the best thing for you. You'll love it. I was like, all right, sure. And so he takes me to this club. It's not even in Parkland High School, actually. He has to drive me to someone else's house. It's a Korean chick's house. And he takes me there and everything. He takes me there and everything, and you know, I'm like, the worst thing that could possibly happen is that this is some KKK club, and I'm like their first victim, but I was like, whatever. So he takes me to this club and everything, we get there, the group leaders stand up and they're like, welcome to fellow Christian athletes. I was like, what? Fellow Christian athletes? I mean, I was more worried about the athletes part than the Christian part. By the way, did you guys notice tonight's performance is on Saturday and not Friday? Usually they have these big performances on Friday, but they put this one on Saturday. Do you know why? Because of Rebecca Black. She basically killed all Friday, so they had to put this one on Saturday. Okay, she's single, she's like a one-man army. Destroyed all Fridays. It's crazy stuff. Now I'm gonna go from Rebecca Black to mosquitoes, because mosquitoes are an important topic in my life, believe it or not. Because mosquitoes, for some reason, they bite me a lot. I don't know why, but they just like to bite me a lot. I could be standing next to a bunch of people and they'll just attack me for some reason. I don't know why. I mean, they could be racist and they just like biting brown people, or they just think my friends are butt ugly and they just want to go for me. I don't know. So I just thought I should do some research about it. So I did. And I found out that I actually have special blood. Because mosquitoes, they're really picky about the blood they pick. I mean, they take one bite of my blood and they get high or something. They just want to keep going right back at it. It's crazy. I mean, and you know what they use that blood for? They use that blood to make mosquito babies. I did not know that. So if any of you have been bitten by a mosquito, congratulations. You are already a parent. It's true. It's true. I was shocked. That's why I don't kill mosquitoes anymore, because I don't know if they're related to me. Speaking of mosquitoes, I'm going to talk about Donald Trump. I heard Donald Trump was running for president. I mean, he's considering it. I'm like, serious? I don't think anyone has contributed more to the unemployment line than Donald Trump. I mean, think about it. His trademark word is, you're fired. It's great stuff. And by the way, I also heard Mike Tyson. He's having a new TV show called Taking on Tyson. And I was watching the commercial for it, and they're like, Mike Tyson, new show, Animal Planet. I was like, Animal Planet? I mean, come on. I know he's a huge being, but come on, does he really need to be on Animal Planet? We could have at least put him on the Discovery Channel. And apparently, the show's about his love for pigeons. I mean, he's a weird kid, I don't know. And he even said in the promo, he was like, the sad day of my life when this kid bit the head off my pigeon. I was like, let me guess, he bit his ear off? And, by the way, a lot of people ask me in Parkland High School, how come you don't shave your mustache? I was like, well, dude, there's a lot of benefits to having mustaches. You guys won't believe it, but there are a lot of benefits to having mustaches. I mean, let's say you're in a cold winter day, and your upper lip is cold. Well, what's going to keep your upper lip warm? Your mustache. Believe me, it works. And what if your boogers are running? What is going to catch your boogers? I mean, you don't want to taste that saltiness. I know. So if your mustache... Yeah, your mustache actually catches the boogers. It catches the boogers, and it just holds it there. So you can go to the convenient facility, get a napkin, just wipe it off, and it's all gone. And that's just in the wintertime. So what about the summer? I'm sure some of you people are asking. Well, in the summertime, let's say you're about to go play some basketball, and you don't want to bring your Gatorade bottle with you, because you're just lazy. So you know what? You do that got milk kind of thing. Drink every bottle, and you'll get that got milk kind of stash going. And then you go to the basketball park and you start playing, and then we start getting tired. Look at this. And you'll be balling like Kobe Moby all over again. Believe me. Believe me. And, but make sure you clean your mustache, because after the whole saltiness booger thing I told you before, you don't want to combine the taste. It's crazy. Anyways, thank you.
Yeah, Moby!
Yeah, Moby!
Moby!